Thank you. medication for this, I think it's 2 years ago, so it's been around for a third. But when I came here, I was ready to dive into all things policy. I was in detailed policy, and I was an expert, top government, buildings, and how to do decisions and symptoms. But I also knew that I didn't want to just learn in my classroom, and I want to start with the but this will lead to joining the McCourt Policy Commission, which I think in the USA is a policy grant that I didn't work for. And our goal is to create and implement policy that serves our students and communities' needs. First up is learning what the community needs. My experience there, and as a director, has really underlined the users in the city from any sector. So this is where we enter the community. Thesis this year, including my debugging my R code, working with the class. This year is better R code. I'm working on launching a few social enterprises, simply like one, not enough, there's a lot of good things to do in this quarter. So beyond my new in DC, I'm also working on a competitive crowdfunding platform, so I can make this on this. That's really about connecting underrepresented. So with that said, I'm excited to and privileged to welcome a wonderful person. This year's Whittington lecture in Medicare, Administrator Chiquita Brooks-LaSure. So I'm not going to echo what Dean Maria said. Super attractive, that's the only reason I use CMS. But I would also say that the stakes are even higher for the role that you are taking on, especially at this agency as we talk about the pandemic, and really consider what an equitable approach to the pandemic looks like. And I think this scope is noteworthy, and so is the fact that she's the first woman, Black woman, to run CMS. And I'm excited that that's going to be the last time that I get to say that sentence. But she also has an incredible track record of proving integrity, grit, and empathy. And throughout her career, she's emphasized the importance of using an equity lens when discussing policy. I think that's where that leads to a lot more good policy in this way. So prior to this, I'm an administrator for a key role in both designing and implementing the affordable care act, and this consistently formed up as a strong advocate for expanding health care coverage. We focus on these sorts of research. I think we're taught from McCourt to CMS first. So these McCourt's just what's the best things you graduate. Sometimes I think we're kind of in our McCourt world and it's great to see what's out there. So I appreciate you coming back and sharing your wisdom. And I look forward to hearing your lecture tonight and to look forward to your training and expertise.
Everything is 12, and so I spent quite a job with
Is it giving you time to sort of question fairly relevant for tomorrow. Before focuses on the mission and the evidence-based policy is more income, but just to the policy. And also, to the sources of new state-based policy and in the mission, the U.S. is purchasing some of your funding frames. What we consider the cost of happiness and the knowledge of my decision. I think the challenge as well as with the rest of the room. So it is a big question. Thank you. I'm not